I believe that the tree is the heart of the restaurant, and it's the reason that I'm still in business. And then I hope to God that it's here forever.
I can't imagine living without trees. I wouldn't want to. It would be a cold landscape.